the Ryback said he needed to impress Brock Lesnar, so he was going to take a Cialis to show him that he was a man.